Today and this morning, a North Texas firefighter is finally out of the ICU and back at home.
Pretty emotional, but it's emotional for everybody because each person knows him from their own aspect.
Dozens of Dallas fire rescue crew members gathered yesterday as Lieutenant John Hampton was let from the hospital. He was critically injured when a fire truck he was in hydroplaned and fell more than 35 feet off an overpass more than a week ago.